has become a matter of concern after the center revealed that the Delta variant of SARS-CoV-19, which was identified as the reason behind the breakthrough infections in the deadly second wave of coronavirus in India, has further mutated to form the Delta Plus or EY.1 variant. Experts fear the variant could potentially trigger a third wave in the country. So in this video, we'll answer all your questions related to it. What is Delta Plus variant? The symptoms of Delta virus, the effectiveness of vaccine on the Delta Plus variant, and much more. So first of all, let's understand what exactly is the Delta Plus variant. So the World Health Organization, that is the WHO, last month tagged B.1.617.2 strain as the Delta variant of SARS-CoV-2. So now the Delta variant has further mutated to form the Delta Plus or AI.1 variant. Well, according to the reports, the initial data suggests that the Delta Plus variant shows sign of resistance against the monoclonal antibody cocktail treatment as well. So this variant has become a matter of concern. So now let's understand that what are the symptoms of the Delta Plus variant. So this new variant is still being studied and scientists are trying to pinpoint key differences between symptoms caused by COVID-19 and the Delta Plus mutant. The preliminary studies seem to suggest that apart from the usual dry cough, fever, tiredness, aches and pain, or skin rashes in toes and fingers, or discoloration, or even sore throat, or conjunctivitis, loss of taste and smell, diarrhea and headache, chest pain, breathlessness, shortness of breath, and speech loss, the Delta Plus variant also exhibited stomach ache, nausea, appetite loss, vomiting, joint pains and hearing impairments too. So if you're seeking any such symptoms, do visit your doctor or get yourself tested. And now the most important question: should India worry about the Delta Plus variant? So the health experts have warned that the Delta Plus or AY.01 variant may unleash a third wave in the coming months, as it could possibly circumvent the body's immune system. So as per data, the prevalence of this new variant is still low in India, but Delta still remains the dominant variant in the country as of now. In fact, speaking to NDTV, Maharashtra's COVID task force member Om Srivastava said that it is a matter of worry for the country. He quoted that it is worrisome because we do not know enough about how it is going to behave from here. In the variants that we have seen, there have been some very different scenarios that have presented themselves. He further added that Delta wave in other parts of the world is very infectious and it spreads very rapidly and it can affect a multitude of people within a very short period of time. So therefore, it is a matter of concern. So now that the experts are claiming that this variant is a matter of concern, the next question is that is the Delta Plus variant highly infectious? And to that, the answer is yes. Just like the Delta strain, which is now spread to about 80 countries, the Delta Plus is considered highly infectious and fast spreading among people, as per reports. And now the most critical question in minds of all Indians, as the vaccination program is going on: does vaccines work on the Delta Plus variant? So to tell you, the scientists are yet to test the effectiveness of vaccines on the Delta Plus variant. Although we have to make sure that we get ourselves vaccinated, maintain social distancing and wear a mask. And for more information, you can log on to our websites and do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more such videos.